Hi friends, how are you? I hope you are fine. Today we will discuss about sound. I will say answer for the question from the sound we can produce electricity. Is it true or false? First, we know that in how many ways we could produce the sound. There are several ways to produce the sound. I will say only 2 or 3. By using the fluid, by using the nuclear fission, by using the vehicle. I will take an example. When we are making applause to other people, the pressure around our hand changes. Then air molecule starts vibrating. That vibrations reaches to our ear and hearable. This process is not same in water because vibrations cannot travel more distance in water. The sound waves are in the form in air. From the violin also we can produce sound. From flute also we can produce good sound. From the vehicle also we can produce sound. If any body can vibrate, then sound can produce it. For this, good example is tuning fork. If you are studying high school, every person see the tuning fork in high school and rubber hammer. In intermediate, we have one experiment with using the rubber hammer and tuning fork. Tuning fork frequency is mentioned on that object. Sound waves are named as mechanical waves. Mechanical waves must have medium to travel. You are seeing the picture. One is tuning fork, another one is rubber hammer. Rubber hammer is changes to one place to one other place. You are seeing the like hammer, it is like stick with end rubber. It is changes from one place to another place. But electromagnetic waves doesn't need any medium to travel. Light waves also travels in the form of electromagnetic waves. When we compare sound waves with electromagnetic waves, sound waves travels very less distance. Sound waves have very less energy. I will taking an example to explain you. When we take 100 volts bulb, we want to turn on that bulb, we need 100 volts current. It can be produced by the 75 musicians playing their musical instruments with high intensity. Then that bulb turn on without great effort. That means high intensity of that 75 people, we cannot produce the electricity. So we cannot use the sound energy as compared to the electrical energy. If you like the explanation, press the like button. If you doesn't like the video, press the dislike button. If you have any doubts on this video, write down on comment section. It is useful to others, then share to others. If you have any doubt on this video, write down on comment section. I will say one dialogue. This dialogue is not useful to this video. This dialogue is useful to you in your life. Practice one kick in 1,000 times, not practice 1,000 kicks one time. Because when you are practice one kick 1,000 times, you are perfect in that kick. Otherwise, you cannot perfect in one kick. You follow the second way. That second way is 1,000 kicks are practiced one time. It is a wrong way. Decide which way you want to go. Decide in which way you get the aim first. Okay, thanks for watching.